Hello everyone, welcome to Kara Johnson. This is Raymond here. Today I am going to teach you some important current affairs of July 2020. If you don't subscribe my channel, then do subscribe, like, share. Let's start with the first question. And the first question is, who has received the first Professor P.C. Mahalanobis National Award in Official Statistics 2020? And the answer is Chakravarti Rangarajan. Chakravarti Rangarajan is an Indian economist and he is the 19th governor of RBI. If you talk about Sangeeta Reddy, Sangeeta Reddy is the president of FICCI. And if you talk about Arvind Pandey, he is the BJP leader and Indian politician and also a member of Uttarakhand Legislative Assembly. If you talk about B.C. Roy, B.C. Roy is the former CM of West Bengal in 1962 and he also got Bharat Ratna Award. If you talk about Rao Indrajit Singh, he is the Minister of State for statistics and program implementation. Friends, next question. Which ministry has launched a portal for street vendors for loan scheme PMS-BANIDHI? And the answer is Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Friends, if we talk about Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, and the minister is Hardeep Singh Puri. Friends, Hardeep Singh Puri is also Minister of Civil Aviation Ministry and his constituency is UP, that is Uttar Pradesh. If we talk about Ministry of Home Affairs, Minister of Home Affairs is given to Amit Shah and Amit Shah's constituency is Gandhinagar, Gujarat. Friends, if we talk about health and family welfare, and this ministry has given to Dr. Harshavardhan, and some other ministry also given to Harshavardhan, and that is science and technology and arts science. And friends, Harshavardhan's constituency is Chandni Chowk, New Delhi. If we talk about Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, and this ministry has given to Thawar Chand Gehlot and his constituency is Sejapur MP. And if we talk about Minister of Panchayati Raj, and this ministry also given to Narendra Singh Tomar and his constituency is Morina MP. Next question, friends. Name the Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Dairy Minister of India who launched first edition of Matsya Sampada newsletter Fisheries and Aquaculture recently. And friends, this ministry is given to Giriraj Singh. And friends, his constituency is Nawad, Rajasthan. If you talk about other options, Piyush Goyal. Piyush Goyal is the Railway Minister and Commerce and Industry Minister. And friends, her constituency is Maharashtra. If you talk about Rajkumar Singh, and he is the Minister of Power and New and Renewable Energy. And her constituency is Arha, Bihar. If you talk about Ravi Shankar Prasad, friends, Ravi Shankar Prasad is the Minister of Law and Justice, Electronics and Information Technology and Communication. And his constituency is Patna Sahib, Bihar. Friends, other option is Prahlad Joshi. Prahlad Joshi is the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs and his constituency is Dharwad, Karnataka. Next question. Name the organization who is along with Rocky Mountain Institute released a report titled Towards a Clean Economy. And the answer is National Institute for Transforming India. That is NITI Aayog. Friends, if we talk about NITI Aayog, NITI Aayog's chairman is Narendra Modi. And if we talk about vice chairman, that is Rajiv Kumar. If we talk about headquarters of NITI Aayog, and the answer is New Delhi. Next question, friends. How many women were missing in India over the past 50 years as per report released by United Nations Population Fund, UNFPA? And the right answer is option 4, that is 45.8 million. Next question. The World Bank and Government of India has signed agreement along with which state to increase access to affordable housing to low income group? And the right answer is Tamil Nadu. Next question, friends. Tushar Mehta, Solicitor General of India, got 3-year extension of service recently. Name the Attorney General of India who got 1-year extension of services. And the answer is KK Venugopal. Friends, next question. India has become the founding member of UN's Alliance for Poverty Eradication recently. How many people across the globe has been classified as poor? Approximately 2.1 million people are classified as poor. Next question, friends. What is the amount that was provided by the World Bank to India for MSME Emergency Response Program? And the answer is option 1, that is 750 million US dollar. Next question, friends. Find the bank which has launched e-Kisan Dhan app for farmers. And the answer is option 1, that is HDFC Bank. Friends, if we talk about other apps by HDFC Bank is Zillow app and e-Kisan Dhan, that we discuss in this question. If we talk about IDBI Bank and its mobile app's name is Go Mobile. If we talk about RBL Bank, RBL MyCard, Bheem, RBL Pay, RBL Corp Youth. Friends, if we talk about the apps by ICICI Bank, EasyPay, Meri iMobile and InstaBiz. Next, Rajkiran Rai, G's tenure as MD and CEO of whose bank was extended for 2 years. Friends, and the answer is Union Bank of India. Next question, which among the following has won 2 awards under the categories Best Innovation for COVID-19 Society and People Choice COVID-19 Overall Winner in the 4th Annual PUGS 2020? And the answer is option 1, that is MyGov Corona Help Desk, that is My Government Corona Help Desk. Next question, friends, which country planned to host 2021 Asia Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit, that is APEC Summit, virtually? And the answer is New Zealand. Friends, if we talk about APEC's headquarter is Singapore and there are total 21 members, that is 21 member countries. Okay, next question. Okay, name the country which participated in the PASEX naval exercise at Malacca Strait with India to promote understanding in Indian Ocean. And the answer is option 2, that is India and Japan makes an exercise, that is PASEX. Next, name the person who heads the 9-member working group constituted by IRDAI to study suitability of surety bond insurance by Indian insurer. And the answer is G. Srinivasan. Friends, if we talk about other options, that is or the personality, that is D. Nagalakshmi. Friends, D. Nagalakshmi has completed her master degree in PhD in animal nutrition from Indian Veterinary Research Institute, Bareilly, India. And she has received many national state awards for her contribution in the field of animal nutrition. If we talk about Rupam Astana, Rupam Astana is the full-time director of Liberty Videocom. If we talk about Nilesh Garg, Nilesh Garg is the MD and CEO of Tata AIG General Insurance Company Limited. Next question, friends. The National Doctors' Day was observed annually on July 1st every year. What is the theme of National Doctors' Day? Friends, the theme of National Doctors' Day is option 1, that is lessen the mortality of COVID-19. Next question. The central government has approved special liquidity scheme, that is SLS, for NBFCs and SFCs through a special purpose vehicle recently. Name the company which set up a SPV called SLS Trust to manage the operation. And the answer is option 5, that is SBI Capital Markets Limited. Next question, friends. Who among the following were members of International Scientific Group formed by UN Chief for Global Food Summit 2021? And the answer is option 1 and 2, that is Ratanlal and Uma Neely. Next question. Karunam Sekhar has been retired from the post of MD and CEO of which bank? And the right answer is Indian Overseas Bank. Friends, if we talk about the Indian Overseas Bank, the MD and CEO of Indian Overseas Bank is Karunam Sekhar, who retired recently. And if we talk about its headquarter, that is headquarter is Chennai. And if we talk about its tagline, that is good people to grow with. Next question. Who has authored the book titled Future of Higher Education 9 Mega Trends, which was released by Vice President of India M. Venkaiah Naidu? And the answer is B. Pattivi Ram. Next question. Russian electorate granted Vladimir Putin to stay as president of the country till which year? And the answer is option 4, that is 2036. Next question, friends. What is the increase in percentage of external debt of India in March 2020 when compared to March 2019 as per RBI data? And the answer is 2.8%. Next question. Who is the overall winner of 2020 Commonwealth Short Story Prize? And the answer is option 3, that is Kritika Pandey. Next question. Name the person who has received the 2020 Diana Award for Humanitarian Work. And the answer is Freya Thakral. Friends, Freya Thakral got this prize for Recycle App. Got it? Next question. Who is the first Indian to secure podium position in the International Ultra Cycling Race, Bhiram 2020? And the answer is Bharat Pannu. Next question, friends. Saroj Khan, who passed out recently, is a renowned choreographer. Next question. Which country is the largest contributor of e-waste in 2019 as per UN's The Global E-Waste Monitor 2020 report? And the right answer is option 1, that is China. Next question. Find the asset management company which is going to launch second tranche of Bharat Bond ETF to raise 14,000 crore. That is option 2, Edelweiss Asset Management Company. Friends, Edelweiss Asset Management Company's headquarters is in Kalina, Mumbai.
right.
Next question. Name the person who has been appointed as the new Prime Minister of France. And the right answer is Jean Castex. That is option 1. Friends, if we talk about other personalities, Maurice Godelt Motgan. And he is the former France ambassador to China, Japan, and the United Kingdom and Germany. If we talk about Edouard Philippe, he is the former PM of France. If we talk about Antonin Baudry is the French comic book author, screenwriter, and film director. Next question. Mars Orbiter Mission, that is MOM, Mars Color Camera, has captured closest and largest moon of Mars, Phobos, recently. And the question is, MOM is associated with which country? That is India. And friends, this is our satellite which was sent to Mars. That is MOM, Mars Orbiter Mission. Next question, friends. Badminton champion Lin Dan, who announced retirement recently, belongs to which country? Friends, Lin Dan belongs to China. Next question. Who has inaugurated the celebration of Dharma Chakra Day 2020, which was organized by International Buddhist Conference in partnership with Ministry of Culture on July 4, 2020? And the answer is Ramnath Kovind. Next question. Which Union Territory launched LEAD e-portal for students? That is option 4, New Delhi. Next question. Indian Railways, along with which PSU, has commissioned first of its kind solar plant in Bina, Madhya Pradesh, to supply power directly on the railway overhead line? And the answer is BHEL. Friends, if we talk about the headquarters of this company, that is the headquarters of BPCL, that is Bharat Petroleum Corporation, and its headquarters is Mumbai, Maharashtra. If we talk about BHEL, Bharat Heavy Electrical Limited, and its headquarters is New Delhi. If we talk about SAIL, its headquarters in New Delhi. And if we talk about SEAL, that is Coal India Limited, its headquarters is in Kolkata. Next question, friends. With which company CBSE partnered to launch a curriculum on digital safety and augmented reality for students and educators? And the right answer is, that is Facebook. Next question, friends. Who heads the 11-member committee constituted by National Human Rights Commission to assess COVID-19 impact on human rights? And the answer is K.S. Reddy. Next question, friends. What is India's rank in SDG Index 2020? And the answer is 117, friends. The top country is Sweden in SDG Index. Next question. Who has authored the book tagged Lovecraft Saving the Indian Saver? And the right answer is Urjit Patel, who is the governor of RBI. What is the name of India's first social media super app, which was launched by Vice President of India Venkaiah Naidu? That is Elements. Next question. Which state government decided to upgrade Dihing Patkai Wildlife Sanctuary to National Park recently, and it is located in Assam? Friends, Assam government decided to upgrade Dihing Patkai Wildlife Sanctuary to National Park. Next question. Who led the central government's expert committee on Science, Technology and Innovation Policy 2020? That is STIP. And the answer is Harkes Mittal. Next question. Name the company who is in collaboration with ICMR, NIV, developed India's first COVID-19 vaccine, that is Covaxin. Friends, this is very, very important question, you have to remember. And the answer is Bharat Biotech. Bharat Biotech company has collaboration with ICMR, NIV, developed in India's first COVID-19 vaccine, that is Covaxin. This is most important. Next question. Amit Pangal, who is in news recently, is associated with Swiss sports. Friends, Amit Pangal is associated with boxing. Next question. Self-scan is the app developed by Information Technology Department of which state? And the answer is option 4, that is West Bengal. Next question. Which country has formally issued notice to UN regarding withdrawal from World Health Organization? And the answer is, that is US. Next question. Which company has partnered with National Skill Development Corporation to enhance the digital skills of the country's youth? That is Microsoft India. Next question, friends. Who has been appointed as first chairman of International Financial Service Center Authority? That is IFSCA. And the answer is Injit Srinivasan. Friends, if we talk about Ajay Tyagi is the chairman of SEBI. And if we talk about the headquarter of SEBI, the headquarter of SEBI is Mumbai. If we talk about Nandan Nilekani, friends, Nandan Nilekani is the former non-executive chairman of Infosys. Next question. Which edition of Ministerial on Climate Action Meet was attended by Union Environment Minister Prakash Javedkar recently? Friends, this is the 4th edition of Ministerial on Climate Action Meet. Next question. Bharat Dynamic Limited has signed license agreement and transfer of technology of DAS missile system with DRDO, DRDL. And the answer is Akash missile. That is option 5. This is the last but not the least question. Name the company which has developed India's first machine, Compact Excel, to automate the manual process of molecular diagnostic test. And the answer is option 1, that is Mila. Friends, this is some important questions of May 2020, and the second part is uploading very soon. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. Thank you so much.